Okay, let's see here. Let's see if we can clear a path. Oh, this is ridiculous. Just what I wanted to do today. Not to mention, we're probably gonna have to clear the roof too. Because it's supposed to rain later. And that's not good for roofs. Oh, man. We gotta get the snowblower dug out. This is ridiculous. Where are we even gonna put all this? That's crazy, the Suburban's like 10 feet tall.
Well, I'm probably standing on like maybe 8 inches of snow.
What? Hold on, I gotta shovel out some more snow. Yeah, it's like, where are we gonna put all this?
I have to tumble it out.
I gotta get to my coffee.
Just to get to the bottom.
Here's another shovel that I found.
I'm gonna get my gloves.
No. Oh, they're here. Where'd you get those?
I've had them forever.
There's another shovel somewhere, but I don't know. It isn't, our freaking gas cans are clear back at the shed.
Well, you want me to get the gas cans, or?
I don't know, if you want.
Shovel up the truck.
I can keep shoveling if you want to get the gas can. It's back there by the shed, you know? There's the snowblower under that pile. That's crazy how it makes the vehicles look gargantuan. Wow. See, there's the Suburban. There's Mr. Snowblower. Get some fuel. Dude, this is crazy. It just keeps falling back in. Excuse me. I gotta get what little fuel I got in here. We'll give it some mixed gas. It won't hurt it. It's good for it. Oh yeah, a little 40 to 1 never hurt nobody. It'll lube up them valves. There we go. Okay. see if old Betsy will fire up here. Come on. Come on, baby. Ridiculous. That's even a struggle for that snowblower. I should have left it open. Okay, now I can finally go get my coffee.